A lot of candidates are worrying that after why rejection after receiving offer letter. So they think that that offer letter means that they are selected, and that is also the case. But sometimes after receiving the offer letter, Cognizant is rejecting the candidature of some candidates. So why this thing is happening, I will discuss in this video, and I will also try to address some comments in my channel that you guys are asking. Okay. So the first question is that Cognizant TR round completed but not mail for HR round. Okay. So for this question, that if the time is large, okay, that like 1.5 months to 2 months after TR round is completed, but you have not received any communication from Cognizant HR team, that means that you are rejected and you will not receive any mail for the further process. But if you have done your HR round and you have not received any mail, then that case you will receive a mail from the Cognizant within 15 to 20 days. So don't worry, you just wait for that. So that some candidates are getting the rejection mail after offer letter, that is simply because they are not meet the eligibility criteria. So somebody has not 60%, somebody has more than 2 year gaps in their education, and for some other reason they do not fulfill the eligibility criteria for that's why they will receive a rejection mail from the Cognizant. So if you meet all the eligibility criteria and you have received the offer letter and you have done your HR round, so no need to worry, you will receive the further process in some days, and in that case you have to wait for 15 to 20 days. You will not receive any rejection mail because of that if you meet all the eligibility criteria. So some candidates are also asking that opportunity survey mail, so they are receiving this mail. So what is the meaning of this mail, and should they fill up this form or not? The answer is that yes, you should fill up the form. If you don't fill up this form, the Cognizant agency will understand that you are not interested for this position and your candidature will be revoked. So everyone who have received this opportunity survey mail, do fill up this form and submit it on time. Am I rejected from Cognizant? Those who have given their TR round, after that the 1.5 or 2 months has been passed and they have not received any communication from Cognizant agency team, so for those candidates they are rejected. But those candidates who have given their HR round and not received any mail from the Cognizant team, and it has been 1.5 months or 2 months, for some candidates it has been so long process that they are getting, you know, impatient of this process. So for them, don't worry, just keep waiting, nothing to do from the Cognizant. From your side, the Cognizant is delaying because of that many number of students are hiring, getting hired, and this process will take time, so you have to wait for that. So coming back to this, I will want to show you that in this channel there are 18 videos on Cognizant agency where I have discussed all your doubts. So suppose there is a video on survey mail, agency update for 20th November and 16th of November, and offer letter, and rescheduling of your interview, pre-joining formalities, etc. Lot of questions are addressed here. You can always access this playlist, and if you have any question, you can watch the corresponding video. So don't wait for your comment to be answered. So because of this huge number of comments, it is not possible for me to answer each and every comments. And one more thing we can do is that you can join our Telegram group, where the many Cognizant GNC candidates are there. There are almost 800 members in that group. So where you can ask your doubts, and the candidates who have cleared their Cognizant GNC interview, and many candidates like you are asking their questions and they are getting answered. So don't wait and join our Telegram group where you will get your questions answered. So these are some comments I want to share. I want to answer these comments that said I didn't have diploma certificate. I applied for that. It will take some days, but I have original provisional certificate. You can submit your provisional certificate. That is not the issue. That will work. And after that, you have to mail drop a mail to the Cognizant agency HR team and informing that you have the provisional certificate, not the original certificate. So do they engineer trainee role for students who already got selected and got offer letter for PAT role? Okay, yes, the candidates were selected for PAT role, they have to do an internship for 3 months, I think 6 months, engineer trainee role So after that they will be hired for full time. So I completed my interview at December 11, but didn't receive any next assessment. So what round do you have completed, HR round or TR round? I don't know. And if you have completed your HR round, just wait. And if you have completed TR round, then also wait. Don't need to worry because the time is not very big. It's just 16 or 17 days. You have completed your interview, so just wait for the next process. And depending upon that, you will receive mail. Sir, Cognizant survey mail for engineer trainee role is mandatory to fill, or PAT role and GNC role have different applications? And there is no different applications as I know. I have gone through the experience of so many candidates and they have been hired. And according to my knowledge and experience, it is mandatory to fill up the form if you have received this Cognizant Gen survey mail for engineer trainee. Otherwise, you can be rejected and the Cognizant agency will understand that you are not interested for the position. I got survey mail after completing HR interview. Okay, this means I am rejected for GNC role or selected. And survey mail does not mean that you are selected or rejected, because the survey mail is that you are interested or not, that they want to know. And after completing your HR interview, if you have completed your HR interview, then you are definitely selected because HR round is not an elimination round. TA round is an elimination round. So if you have given your HR interview, that means you are selected. What is the package for training engineer? This is not a full-time job. The package is a little less for compared to the full-time job. You have to do this 6 months of training before joining the full-time job. So I don't know the exact amount, but that is less, I think. Same. Yesterday I got survey mail. Today I got result evaluation process mail. And yesterday I did not give response to survey mail. I thought that yesterday I didn't give response. That's why today I got result evaluation mail. That is not the case. It is mandatory to fill up this survey mail. Okay. But result evaluation process mail is that they are asking for time because of the hiring of so many candidates. Their result is getting delayed. So that is the thing. You have to wait for that. So fill up this survey mail as soon as possible. I have done with my HR on 20th of November, but I didn't get any survey mail. No, you have not got any survey mail. That does not mean you are rejected. Just wait for some time. It is just for 7 days. You will also receive the subsequent further process mail. Just wait for that. So that's it. If you have any doubts, you can always access this playlist. And if this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel to get more future updates.